Today, a man charged in a triple homicide that happened 8 years ago will be in court. Portia is following this developing story from the breaking news desk.
Yes, this was a triple murder that had grown cold over the years. Now, Juwan Matthews is accused of killing three young men in Racine. This crime happened back in July 2005 near 13th in Washington. The victims, Ryan Lockridge, Frank Mister, and Aaron Woods. Police say that Matthews was serving time in California for other offenses when investigators found evidence that linked him to these murders. He's in Racine County Court at 9 o'clock this morning for his preliminary hearing.